I had a wonderful last couple days with my oldest son, Gus. Fishing, eating pizza, ice cream, all kinds of shit that mom got all pissed off about. But I don't got to sleep in the same bed with her anymore, so I don't know if that shit. My family that somebody took. Grandpa died early before I could know. The man that they tell me I'd take after son. I don't remember, it still makes me laugh when I see us together. Picture of family round one, and it's there.